which I don't think is being too mean.
No. No, because we already got stuff set up, so it's just asking him politely to
give us a little bit of a wide berth.
Yeah.
I wonder if what I should do is just, you know, waiting. Since we kind of have to wait on certain things still, I wonder if I should just drive around the city and see.
Now let me switch to Luna.
Down to do scenes with both, yeah.
It's because I love doing chaos.
I like chaos as well.
I'm the queen of chaos. I'm also the queen of bullshittery. Where people are like, oh my god, this is bullshit, when they gotta deal with dead bodies.
Oh, I have a perfect reason behind the kidnap and the torture on, I think it was, you said Star?
Stella.
Stella. Wasn't I the one that kind of fucked over her last grave plan?
Yeah.
Retribution.
Mm-hmm. Basically, you fucked over my plan, I fucked over you. Only fair. Da 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 da. Time to have some chaos. Now I'm eating mashed potatoes. I'm just numbing on mashed potatoes all the way. I'm not a big fan of the chicken. I don't like the flavor of it.
Chicken!
Yeah, but how...
Chicken flavor!
Yeah, but how she cooked it, I don't like the taste of it. If, can you get an extra potato with butter and bring it down to me for instead?
You gotta get through this, like,
I know. I know, hon. I'm sorry. Can you bring me extra potato and butter if I give you swap with you? I'm sorry, Musk. I'm picky. I'm a picky eater. It's because I've always just been a picky eater. I can't help it. I've never been. It's just.
Same.
It's just how my palate is.
Yeah, my palate is exceptionally limited. Like, 9 times out of 10, my evening meal is gammon steak. That's it. Gammon steak and fries.
So my stream is up. Is starting. I'm just waiting for.
Yeah, but if I start it here, right now it's gonna be,
Yep.
No, like.
Howdy, howdy. Just gonna be waiting a few minutes until everything starts kicking off before I get my scene on. Just talking to people.
Go uninvisible now and
Wait. It says technically if they, no wait, it would be like a massive thing. So we've got to wait for them a bit. Because they got three people doing a race. Give me a second. Let me go ask them to let me know when they're done. just dying. Kensworth, my chaos waifu. She's in my stream chat. Yes, I know dying is bad for my health. I accept it. I will accept death with open arms. And I will request cookies.
Cookies are always nice.
Oh, you're cashing cars in. Okay. She's at the military base cashing stuff in.
Gotcha.
You cleared your cash.
Oh.
Have fun with that one, ma'am. Oh, hey, at least you're not alone. You and Az can do it together. Her and Azriel are doing it together. Make sure to poke Azriel and say that Mal gives pokes. If you run into Az, say, Mel would like to ask you about your car's extended warranty. It's like, ma'am, like, talk to you about car's extended warranty. Well, I can at least put my live scene up right now, just so then they can see where I am. Okay. Let me just mute that. But yeah, this is going to be a very chaotic scene, because we have some bunch of chaos planned. So, Az and Kensworth are cashing in their stuff right now. Thank you. I'll try a bit more. Well, Rosie, you take your time getting better, and then you take your time, okay? Whenever you get on, it's fine. Just, you get better first. We'll still be here. We'll still be here causing mayhem and chaos.
And giving Polo Moss a heart attack as well.
The governor has deemed it chaos. Hold on.
The next person that complains.
Hold on one second. can hear you. Okay. Okay.
And I haven't exactly started mine yet.
Say hi to peoples.
Status is now apparently done according to Glove.
Okay.
So, I'm a Deppin and
that's
Smith,
good.
I guess, if you want to magically kind of get over here.
Oh, I'm on my way. I'm driving down Joshua now. No, Cody just did a fucking... Cody just did a thing.
Well, too late. We saw it. Oh, well. Oh yeah, he put in status done. Okay.
And took it out.
Yeah, the thing is done. Okay.
Okay. Alright, so Smith, when I see you, I'll put in Viz and then wait, man, I'm saying in Viz at the scene to make sure Leo don't stop poking around.
Howdy. Time to do some sketchy shit. Doo-dah. Gonna get away with it. Gonna get away with it. Oh, to do that day. Might want to put ours as, starting.
Yeah. Go on. Check your 21 for us.
Yeah, you could.
Yeah.
Considering there's enough.
Yeah, if there's a... If it presents itself, I'm gonna make a break for it.
Well, we'll see how you do with how my girl is. Time to feed Bessie. Time to feed Bessie. Well, technically, I have 3 cows. Bessie, stay still.
Well, my background is actually trying to get on tonight.
I'm holy shocked. Crap. Okay. Bye. Have a good time. Time to do some sketchy shit. Do-da. Gonna get away with it. Oh, do-da day.
Hey, Smith. When I see you come up the road, I'll tell B. Oh, pretty sure not B. My thing, if you know what I mean. And then from there... It'll take me like a minute to make sure everything's set up and then I'll jump in.
And then just let me know when you guys are leaving.
I'll do it to me, but you hail around crash.
Yeah. Just so then I can try to bustle my booty. Oh look, local farmhands.
About time they do something.
I know. All frost gig on. Mama Ripley. Oh, that's gonna be good. Shh. Well, we can add as to the one that has some issues with the team speak.
Yep, that's a good move.
But I let him know that as long as he's in the Discord one, he's fine.
Well, the issue is when he's on LEO.
Oh.
Yeah, he can't hear the radio if he's in Discord.
I think it's for the Civ one was having problems. You might have to just fix the one for the... I heard a siren somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna start riding my bicycle. I'm gonna start riding my bicycle that way. Start writing myself that way. And now to make my way over.
Trust the soul!
Oh yeah!
my way downtown, going fast. I got to get over there. Da 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 da. Luna is getting her cardio in. It's 4002. It's the building that's south of where Luna lives. There should be a car right down by there.
No!
Well, right
Let's
near the shed
I think
there.
I've got What's up?
To locate the vehicle. Where's the vehicle?
On the dirt road, 5001.
Is it that truck? Okay, I see the skid marks. I just gotta find it. Oh, I see it. That's not good. Fuck. There's blood. Ah, oh, fuck. It is. Oh no, poor Luna. Aww. my poor girl. This is not good.
User joined your channel.
Hi, Blast. You might want to keep it occupied for...
Definitely gonna have fun.
I'm just waiting for them to pull me. Come on, Reapers, go pull me. Somebody want to poke them for me? No.
Not letting me drive it.
It might be frozen.
Frozen the vehicle?
Well, it shouldn't have been, but you can just spawn in a new one if needed.
Land frozen.
Can you ping the dispatch for me? And let them know that I... Oh, Celtic's getting on. Oh-ho! We are picking up. Three. I'm 1095 Lima. Stoner, can you get a 911 dispatcher to take my call, please?
Yes, I can.
Thank you. Never mind.
Luna?
I don't know what happened to him.
It's okay. It's alright. It's me. It's Canelli. It's Canelli.
I heard a crash and I biked over here and this stuff's all over the place. I don't know where he is. They got to do pickup for items, correct? I don't know.
All right, Luna, come on over here. Come on over here with me.
Okay. I couldn't walk once I saw blood over here. They got.
Is that your bike?
They got me already.
Already?
Yeah. Canelli got me.
Okay.
Canelli found me.
What are you guys doing?
Why don't you go ahead and have a seat in my car over here, all right?
I mean, transporting wise.
Yeah. So they got me to. Have me sit in the car.
Just hang tight, all right?
Yeah. Yeah. Probably because as soon as they saw 911, they instantly went into, we gotta get over there now. All I have to say, Canelli is doing his due diligence.
Mm-hmm.
He's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, people forget about the... No alcohol allowed. Oh.
Hey. All right. So it looks like highway robbery to me.
Oh yeah.
looks like highway robbery to me. Yeah, he did. He sees it all. Luna is freaking the fudge out. Stoner is here. We got Uncle Stoner. Bam, full on investigation. This is lovely. Always checking your dash cam. Ooh, smart boy.
Hey Luna, how you doing?
I don't know. I was home and I heard a big crash and biked over here and I saw Moss's vehicle.
Okay, alright. Okay, did you see anything else?
No, just
no?
Saw all the stuff all around and the blood, and I called 911 as soon as I could.
Okay, alright. Oh man, okay. We're gonna find him, don't worry. I'm hoping to.
Ooh, and there's a nail in the coffin. Ripperoni, pepperoni. Oh! Canale's making sure he gets his footwork in. Hon, you might want to do a little bit of the damage work on him while I'm sitting here.
You know, but he's locked in the trunk.
Make sure he can breathe a little bit, because I like him breathing.
All right.
I broke the key off in the actual.
So we pretty much.
So you have to, you know, pop it open from the driver's seat.
Okay. okay, as long as he can somewhat breathe.
I didn't hear you. What was that? I think your voice box might be off, man.
Riff, what? Somebody's...
Hello. Officer. Shit. Yeah, I don't see anything, or I don't see who it was, what they were wearing in the car. I just know it was a white sedan. So, I'm gonna guess they're probably long gone by now. We may want to get, maybe one more unit to help us kind of canvas the area, kind of check popular spots on where people like to go and stuff like that. That'd probably be our best option.
Hey, Han. If you're able to...
get his car towed down to, impound.
Making sure to...
have forensics run over it.
If you want to take him down to the boat... it's right near, the power station. There's gonna be a black, boat on the, a little bit north. Just say you put it under a tarp, you put it under a big tarp in the back.
I just texted Frack, so he'll probably be down here for his daughter soon.
Okay. Oh man. Yeah. We'll get a tow to tow it to the impound lot.
Hey Luna.
And then...
Yeah.
I just texted your dad. He should be on his way. All right.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's get the car towed to forensics. Let's get probably one more unit to help us canvas the area. Have somebody go north, and then have. Well, I guess two people go north and then go east and west, and then have two more people go south, and then go east and west from that way, too. I think that'll give us our best chance at finding this guy. Then have a unit check all the city cams to see if they entered the city or not.
But yeah, it'll be a black boat.
That would be my game plan.
I'm gonna get Luna's bike, actually, and put it on the front of my vehicle.
Three
zero six two. You guys having fun?
Yes. I'm having a lot of fun.
I hope Boss
is having fun.
I hope Boss is having fun at the back.
Boss is in a trunk.
A bumpy ride.
He's in a trunk.
That makes sense.
Oh, you really want to give them the chance to ask that question, don't you, Hans?
Oh, yeah. Because that's one thing you didn't destroy was with that camp.
I want you to know we passed somebody on the highway, too. Was Frank? I don't know who it was. It was somebody sitting near the power station. Or the hydro station. Like where the old
Brax coming to pick up his kid.
Hey, he's playing a different... He's playing his brother character.
They'll be okay. Oh, I got a hole in my black fuzzy pants that I'm gonna have to fix.
I'm just enjoying my energy drink.
I'm enjoying the mass chaos. So... TJ said that somebody in the CAD accidentally made my 911 into actual call and then attached Canali to it. I'm like, it's fine. Said probably because Nellio is missing. So it's okay. Yeah.
I think they're on a dirt road.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're on the one that looks like a weird... We're on the one that's exactly west of it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know. Yeah, you're the one that I'm literally at the top of right now.
What, you're watching us?
No, I'm just up on a road. I was up on Galileo Road anyway, so I just kind of... I can't really take the demon down there, so... I can take it, like, a little bit down it, but not much.
We're just... I'm just chilling in Canali's car as Luna. Luna's scared to death.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the top of the trail and meet Frack up there.
Okay.
So I didn't get lost. Everything's gonna be okay, Luna.
I just wanna go home.
These six cars are the fastest ones to go up, because they're not yours.
Hey, I got Luna. She's in my passenger. She's in my passenger seat.
Oh, all right. What's going on?
She came across. She came across Moss's car. There's blood all over the place down there.
Oh.
But yeah, I got her in my car, so she's pretty shaken up, too.
Alright, well, I just text her mother. Her mother's a pillbox right now.
Alright.
Let me get out of the road. Hey, Luna, this is your uncle.
Hi.
What's going on?
Moss is missing.
Moss is missing?
His car's down there. It's all smashed and there's blood and his stuff is all there.
Alright, well, I just text your mother. Right now she's at pillbox.
I just want to go home.
Alright, well... is she being detained or anything, or?
Oh, no, she's not being detained.
Alright, come on, I'll bring in your mother.
I got her bike on my push bumper.
Oh.
Can you just bring me home? I just
want to
go home.
Hey, hang on.
Alright, you want it on your push bumper?
Yeah, if you can just put it on there.
Alright.
Alright, Luna, your mother's gonna meet us at the house.
Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please find
Try to feel better, Luna.
Please find him.
Everything's gonna be okay. We'll find him.
Thank you.
Alright, your mother's not home, but I'm gonna bring you. Not in my eyes. I was nowhere near.
This car's all smashed up. There is blood. His gun was left. Money. I don't know who would do something like that.
But where's he? Any chance he was ejected from the car?
No. It looked like the driver's side window was smashed. And there was a blood trail.
Okay, so he probably smashed off and crawled away. Well, if the car was smoking at the time, I'd try to get out.
It wasn't. I didn't see any smoke.
It could have been from his eyes.
Maybe. I have a bad feeling. He wouldn't have just left his car.
Well, if you're injured and you're trying to get help for yourself, I'd leave the car.
I'm just
hoping
it's gonna be okay. I had heard a crash when I was biking, and I went over there to see what happened. Okay.
Any gas?
Okay.
That also gives your mother a chance to get home.
Her uncle here bring me home, and Mama Ripley's gonna meet us at the house.
Really?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Keep him entertained. Slowly carve things into his arm.
I think your mother just drove by.
I think after this, I'm gonna need therapy or something.
Oh, after being adopted by my brother, I think you need therapy already. Wait, he wears PJs?
He wears the ones with the butt flap.
Oh, yeah. Those are family tradition.
Yeah. cows got out again.
That's weird. I just seen your mother's license plate pop up and now it's not here. Oh, speaking of devil.
Of course, mom has that. Mom! Moss is missing.
What did you do now?
Moss is missing.
Moss always goes missing.
His car was totaled and he's missing.
It was blood. His gun was left.
Alright, calm down. You've seen it all before.
Yeah, but it's Uncle Moss.
No, shut up, Betsy. Nobody concerns you. Goddamn cow. Do you remember the feeder today?
Yes, and one of them got loose again.
Yeah, I saw. Jeremy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm your brother-in-law. If you haven't noticed, we're twins.
Nice to finally meet you.
Yeah, it took me a while to get over here. I had to quit my other job.
Well, I'm sorry you've joined us this side. You've seen how chaotic it is already.
Oh, that's okay. I was just telling her about the butt flaps, that it's a family tradition that we wear for the PJs.
Look at the ones we wear at Christmas.
Yes.
The weird ones.
But it's a family tradition that we wear it all year round. If anything.
That's still gross. I need to snuggle Taz.
Oh, I gotta go.
Alright, I'll make sure she stays safe.
Alright, thank you.
I'm going to go snuggle Taz. I need to try to relax after that. So, why were you at the doctor's?
Just not been feeling well recently, hon.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think I will be.
Okay. I'm going to go try to rest with Taz. You go cause chaos like you always do. Okay, Mom.
Alright, I thought you just might want to spend some time together, that's all.
After this, I need to rest. I just keep seeing that in my brain.
Okay, hon.
Love you. Inside the snuggle Taz. Then be right back. Okay, I'll be on my way over. I'll be heading over to the boat. Well, because they had to get Mama Ripley involved in it. Now
can
time.
Plan?
Yeah. I know.
Guys, you can't put away and bounce them around in the trunk to get them over here.
Show up.
Well, I'm sorry, but I needed to do some things myself to make sure that the cops didn't catch me. I mean,
you
I
know,
had to give you some entertainment.
Well, you know, he all said, I want to go get back and get my car, but, you know, I ain't fucking driving that thing back.
Oh, why not?
Fuck that, it's a rental.
Oh, it's fine.
Fine for you, maybe. Have some fun.
Here's some money for your troubles. It's greatly appreciated. Oh. Have fun.
You have a good time now.
Waking up.
Need to call me first. Yeah, kind of broken. Got dragged from the vehicle.
gets it now. I gotta just wait for him to get back quick. Well. Do you remember me, sir?
Oh, bloody hell, where the fuck am I?
Oh, there's no need for you to know where you are. It's for you to know who has you.
Oh, I recognize that voice.
Remember me?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Karma's a bitch, isn't it?
Oh, just you wait, you'll get yours. That doesn't look fun.
No. No, it doesn't. Sir, it's so much fun knowing I can do this to you and nobody knows where you are. Gives me a certain pleasure.
You really should seek mental help.
Fresh blood. The best. Especially when it's somebody that deserves to be punished. Considering all the trouble that you dealt. You know, you, all the LEO, all the fire. Such a pain to me and my siblings. You know that?
Don't you worry, we'll catch all of you.
Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Because dealing with me is gonna be something that you're gonna remember for a long, long time. If only my other siblings were here to enjoy this moment. But alas, they'll have their turn. They'll have their turn with other ones of your kind. Oh, is Oscar leave a nice mark? I say that'll be there for a while. Probably gonna leave a little bit of a scar. But make you remember that you had to deal with me. You know, what makes you so sure that I'm gonna let you just go? Or that you'll come out of this okay? Because from where I'm looking, you're stranded. You're stuck on a bit of sand. And it's going to be a little bit difficult for you to get away. I mean, I could let you have at least a fighting chance, but I mean, I could give you a fighting chance.
Oh, don't worry. I won't give you a fighting chance. Motherfucker!
Oh, don't worry. If you manage to get out of this, you'll still be able to do your job. Pretty much. You'll still be able to do all your work. Just going to be remembering all the fun I give you. I mean, how much would you hate it if you couldn't hold a gun for at least a few weeks? Or at least a week or so?
Don't you worry, I will come after you and I will make sure that you get the maximum penalty by mistake.
Oh, really? You really think so?
I know so.
Sir, you have no idea who you're dealing with. I feel so much better now. Don't you? You know, sir, sir. You know, I have a feeling that this isn't going to be the last you see of me. because I want you to make sure that you tell your friends that the Monroe siblings are going to take down all of San Andreas, one officer and firefighter by one. No matter how hard we have to strike. I mean, considering there's six of us. I mean, how hard could it be?
I thought there was only four of you.
Oh, you didn't meet my other two siblings, Jackie and Hyde?
No. Actually, yeah, I did meet Hyde.
Yeah.
Nearly impounded our car.
Yeah.
Wish I did.
Hyde helped me start a couple of fires the other day. Yeah, he's not the brightest, but he gets the job done. And then there's Jackie, one of the wild childs. So, all I know is that you got six of us to deal with. And between you and me, sir, Alicia isn't all that friendly. Let's just say she's playing you guys for fools. So, Now, this little tracker is one that no matter how hard you try, you're not going to be able to remove. Because this integrates right into your bloodstream. Think of it as a human version of, what is it? A dog tracker? So, yeah. You're gonna have a lot of fun.
Don't you worry. I'm going to make sure you go right to maximum security.
Let's see. And a one. And a two. And a stitch there. There. Now that knife will stay nice and secure in there. Sir, by the time you wake up, I'm going to be long gone out of here. And if you want to try to escape, fine. Have fun. Have fun.
User disconnected from your channel.
That was fun.
I'm not gonna be able to answer because of the fact, but
say hi to all my lemurs. That was fun. Let's just say it's gonna leave a mark. Did you get to see what I did?
No.
What? I only stuck in the, I only carved my full first name into his arm. Stabbed him in the leg. Pulled out the knife before plunging it back.
Wait, did we do that?
Well, I mean, with it, I ended up also putting the knife back in and then sewing around it so it stays in.
I got some muffin to eat tonight then. Thank you.
Oh?
I was attempting to eat.
Sorry.
Downloading 100 and something assets.
Oh, and then I punched him out, too. And I uncuffed and untied him, so.
Did you stab my leg this server, or was it the last server? Yeah,
the other server. Da-da-da.
Let's do that again.
I mean, I could. I still have 3 more Monroe girls of mine, and then Kensworth has Jackie and Hyde.
Just don't carve your name in my damn leg.
Well, I literally carved Stella into his arm.
lights. Other than lights.
He can literally be in the trunk and fuel up.
If you hit E and, you know, you're right next to your trunk, the trunk script, if you hit the trunk and stuff, the pulse will be at the...
Oh, I'll do it. Can I do it?
If it will let you, if it will let you do it in my car.
They just did.
Huh?
I'm confused.
What's going on?
Did they detain him or knock on the door?
Get that damn hair out of your mouth.
And I'm 1095 Lima, remember?
So how's your day going?
Oh, good. Just committing shenanigans and assaulting people.
Sounds about
right. I love how instantly go sounds about right. Just look up Moss's plate.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'll get them to pick me. I bet.
$10.95 Lima, TJ.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved to your channel.
I just stole another vehicle! And I ran over a local. I have a feeling that my victims are trying to make a great escape.
User joined your channel.
I love committing felonies. Thank you. Carson. Hey, we'll be right back. Thank you.
go after anybody that they see is a threat. Vehicle I stole to get there. After I ran over, I think, 4 locals on bikes. And I also ran over 5 murdered kitties. Knocked out a pedestrian. If I would be fine to drive off yet. Yeah, I'm pretty much in the clear because there's literally no way to get find them. Oh! Speedboat.
User left your channel.
Stella. Starge. Starge got a job tomorrow to do. Starge got to kidnap Jones's kid. Torture to do. Yep. Hey, Lo. Well, considering, considering that